Elevate your videos with captivating premium titles. Discover the 100 professionally designed and animated presets in Universal Titles for Final Cut Pro. Download a free trial today right from the FxFactory application. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Universal Titles. This is a huge product with 100 presets in over 10 categories. Box, Colorful, Drop Zone, Funny, Glitch, Kinetic, Liquid, Simple, Tech, and Wedding. I've got some footage on my timeline from a client and need to create a text-based promo video. Universal Titles will be perfect for that. Use presets from one category for a cohesive look, or mix and match presets from different categories for a dynamic timeline that keeps changing. I'll attach Box 4 to my first clip. Like many FxFactory title effects, I can position, scale, and rotate the preset with the on-screen controls. I'll customize the text right on screen. I can make further changes to the text in the parameters. Plus, I can make adjustments to all the graphical elements. I'll change the color of the line and box, and I can change the width of the box by twirling down the size slider and adjusting just the width. I'll make adjustments to the drop shadow to help the graphic pop off the background. You'll find as you go through the different categories that all the presets have similar parameters, but also custom parameters specific to the type of preset you're working with. I'll add Kinetic 5 to my next clip and customize it like I did in the previous example. I'll add Drop Zone 9 to the next clip. I'll customize the three text fields and resize them accordingly. In the Drop Zone, I'll load up the clip that's coming next and position the kayaker right in the center of the text. I like Kinetic 6 for the next clip, including the default text. I'll adjust the colors of the arrows and the text. Plus, I've got controls over the through animation and through speed of the animated arrows. I'll add Liquid 1 over the water in my next clip. I'll adjust the text. You can toggle on or off the wave and underwater effects, but I'll keep them on since the text is over water. For my final clip, I'll attach Colorful 10. There is a great color scheme applied, but you can adjust the colors however you'd like them. I'll even change the triangle to a star. I just created a dynamic timeline in minutes that would have taken me hours to design and animate by hand. Universal Titles is a massive set of presets that will come in handy on all sorts of different projects. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.